Welcome to Letters to Pre-Scientist 2021 to 2022 STEM Professional Pen Pal Training. My name is Allison and I've been a teacher with Letters to Pre-Scientist for 3 years. Thank you for choosing to be a part of this program. It has been such a meaningful experience for my students and myself. Witnessing the relationships that you build with our pre-scientists and the ideas that you open their minds to brings me so much joy. We call our students pre-scientists because we believe every student is a potential STEM professional. You will plant seeds through letters that encourage students to discover possibilities in STEM. Let's meet a few of our other STEM pen pals like you who make this program possible.
Hi. My name is Pablo Cabrera, and I was a pen pal last year. I'm a photographer and communication specialist in Southern California. Basically, I get to take photos and talk to people about mosquitoes and vector-borne diseases all day. This year, over 2,000 people signed up for the program. We are a diverse and impressive group representing 50 states, 2 U.S. territories, and 37 countries worldwide in 6 continents. Collectively, we read and write in 26 different languages. We have expertise in many areas of STEM, from ecology to psychology to robotics and more. And we are at various stages in our career, from students to CEOs, and with many job titles including technicians, statisticians, and archaeologists. 30% are first-generation college students, just like many of our pre-scientists. Let's learn more about them.
Hi, I'm Mia, a physics PhD student at Northwestern University. I'm also a cat mom and a roller skater in Chicago, Illinois. This is my second year as a pen pal. Pre-scientists participate during science class and we match each pre-scientist with a different STEM professional so each student gets the individual attention they need and deserve. Talent is equally distributed in society, but opportunity is not. We work exclusively with schools in low-income communities to increase access to engaging STEM experiences for all students. This year, we will match 1,600 pre-scientists, grades 5 to 12, from urban, suburban, and rural communities in 5 states: California, Illinois, Louisiana, Ohio, and South Carolina. Between now and June 2022, 12,800 letters will be exchanged.
One thing that I learned from my pen pal last year was how they handled lockdown during the pandemic, and it wasn't much different than me. We both missed hanging out with friends and family and struggled through some of the same things. So it was really interesting to understand that a middle school student halfway across the nation is not much different than me.
My favorite part about LPS is definitely receiving letters from my pre-scientists. I remember last year, whenever I received a new letter in my inbox or mailbox, I would get so excited to see what my pre-scientist said.
Last year presented challenges and opportunities. Most schools started the year virtually, and some returned to the classroom throughout the year. Despite the uncertainty and changing needs of our students, 6,585 letters were exchanged last year, and pairs got really creative with their electronic letters. We're excited to hopefully return to snail mail program this fall, but we're prepared to run the pen pal program virtually if needed. Thanks in advance for your flexibility and patience if we need to navigate disruptions. We have an all-star lineup of 24 teachers from across the U.S. Throughout the year, we are supported by the LPS team, who ensure the program runs smoothly and helps us troubleshoot any and all challenges. Let's meet them.
Hi. I'm Janelle, the program manager of LPS, a lacrosse coach, and a gardener. I live in Silver Spring, Maryland. My main job is to make sure every pre-scientist gets a letter from their STEM pen pal for letter opening day. We take our commitment to every single student very seriously because we never want a student to be left out. We facilitate one-on-one connections, which means I'm responsible for exchanges between 1,600 pre-scientists and their STEM pen pals. I will be your point of contact for the program. This is my third year with LPS, and I love being a part of sparking students' curiosity about STEM and facilitating relationships that empower them to feel that they belong in STEM. Showing our pre-scientists that they have a place in STEM is extremely important, and I'm so grateful for your help to encourage and inspire them.
I'm Lucy, the other half of the staff and the proud leader of Letters to a Pre-Scientist. I support Janelle and make sure LPS has the resources we need to deliver a great program for our pre-scientists. This is my 10th year with LPS. I joined founders Megan and Anna in 2012 when LPS was just getting started and I was a middle school science teacher. I hosted the program 4 times before leaving the classroom to transition LPS from a volunteer project into a nonprofit. Outside of work, I'm a home chef and hiker who lives in Tacoma Park, Maryland. The stories and knowledge you share in your letters become powerful teaching tools that expand learning beyond the classroom in an engaging, authentic way. The one-on-one letter exchange gives students the chance to personalize their learning by asking questions, sharing their stories, and exploring how their interests relate to STEM. It would be nearly impossible for a teacher with 100 plus students to create individualized content for each student without your help. The goals of our program are to humanize STEM professionals, demystify STEM career pathways, and inspire students to be curious about a future in STEM.
This training will take you about an hour to complete. The modules of the training will first ground you in our mission and help guide your letter writing so you can best reach your pre-scientists through your letters. Thanks for signing up to be a pen pal. We can't wait to get started.